The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match, and it is for the United States Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho! His opponent, he is the United States champion, Fandango!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Well, it's certainly clear that the Sacramento crowd is excited for this one. Always surrounded by a multitude of exquisite women, this ballroom dancer has a magnetic charisma and level of showmanship that's unmatched in sports entertainment. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Here we go. Fandango's exciting entrance is just the beginning. As the ballroom dancer enters the arena with all the pomp and circumstance, pageantry and charisma, he feels the WWE audience can handle. When the bell rings, Fandango utilizes his fancy footwork and dances all over his opponents.
Cole, when Fandango's famous entrance song, Chuck-a-la-la, plays, the crowd leaps to his feet and sings along with WWE's resident ballroom dance expert. But when the match starts, Fandango's tactics are, well, let's just say, not appreciated by everyone.
And so what's the story here for Chris Jericho?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability, certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Right on the neck. Ouch!
Come on, baby!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Fandango prides himself on everything he does in the ballroom and in the ring being a perfect 10. He fancies himself on being enticing to all who see him. And let's face facts, Fandango knows how to make an entrance and an exit. No one loves Fandango like Fandango. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Could be feast or famine. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. There it is. Well done. If you're just tuning in, I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast of WWE, coming to you from the capital of the Golden State, Sacramento.
One of the most popular dances on the planet is the Fandango. When Chakalala hits, everyone starts Fandangoing. In the ring, Fandango's fancy footwork makes him wrestle circles around his opponents and infuriate fans. They love doing the dance, but they despise the man who created it. That's an enigma if I've ever seen one. Don't try to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you.
There's the lion salt that's going to end right here.
You're right, and boy, what a vicious lion salt.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Never have so few inches seemed so far away.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Chris Jericho grew up in Winnipeg, Canada, but was actually born in the United States in New York. His father was a member of the New York Rangers NHL hockey team. Jericho grew up idolizing WWE greats Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, and Shawn Michaels, and patterned himself after them once he decided to train with the Hearts in Calgary for a career in sports entertainment.
There's another smack.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
No quitting these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Michael, you spoke before about Y2J's father and that he played for a few different NHL teams. Jericho has actually put on the Rangers jersey himself and played in the Rangers annual celebrity charity game, which is held every year in Madison Square Garden, a place Jericho knows very well from our WWE event schedule.
Minus a brief hiatus in the early 2000s, the United States Championship has been one of the most prestigious titles defended in WWE ever since it was introduced to the company back in 2001.
Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here. Jericho's personal life is fascinating. When Y2J is not winning championships in WWE, as he likes to say, he's the lead singer of his heavy metal band, Fozzy. Jericho's love of performing also extends to Hollywood and comedy, where he's an alumni of the famous improv group known as the Groundlings.
Yeah, listen, Michael, no one ever said Chris Jericho is not a talented guy. Quite the contrary. I've seen Jericho play hockey, wrestle, and appear in Hollywood films.
Wow, what a move from Fandango.
Oh, this one's got to be over now.
Sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive. Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Going for it all here.
I'm not sure.
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho now. That's a finishing move, people.
Watch it.
This one is in the books. There's the code breaker.
Turn the page. It's over. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Victory is within his reach, but can he grab it?
It's not going to take long to bring it down now. He can't do it.
do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
The championship hangs in the...
Only a few inches separate him from his goal.
When you have so many maneuvers at your disposal...
He's got the title. He's got the title.
Defends the title decisively. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner and still the United States champion, Fandango.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being a champion is all about. That was awesome. Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
What a dizzying main event to end this TLC card. Good night, everybody.